we have to ask permission to show the plan. Is it okay if I share this plan with you? Right? Boom. Or however we're going to word that. Share your whatever we are promising them. But I think it's plan. Okay, if I share this with you, yes, I'd love that. That's what I came here for, right? But one of the things that you're doing, reason why is because they're there for the plan. But the reason why you want to do this is because you're kind of gauging interest again and engaging their level of where they're at. You know, you just went through all this stuff with them. You had a chat with them. It's time to get some feedback a little bit and engage, right? Like, is it okay if I show you a plan? They go, I guess so. Probably not too pumped up about it. But at that point, you want to get some gauge interest. But also, when we ask permission, remember, these things help the prospect be in control of the sales process. Is it okay if I move to the next step? They're in control. They're giving you the permission. Okay? Important piece to point out to your team also. I mean, it can be as simple as, is it okay if I move to the next step? Boom. Yes, it is. Okay, here we go. Get ready.